There is no new normal. So we talk about what is the flow of this river relative to the average, to the normal. But the challenge of climate change is that we're losing the whole concept of normal. So as I said, our challenges are basically still the same ones they were before. It's arid, it's variable, but it's becoming more so. So the challenge to us is we built our cities knowing sort of what a 200-year flood is, and we can keep our houses out of that, right? Or, you know, we build any of our engineered infrastructure kind of looking at what the heat's going to be, what the floods are going to be, how deep the droughts are going to be, and then add some sort of safety factor and construct these things. It's a lot harder to operate when you don't have a normal. We have this much snowpack this year. What's that relative to what we expect? Like, you don't have that normal to fall back on anymore. And so, yes, if there's one last thing I'd like to say is, let's get away from this concept of what's the new normal, because the real challenge for us is finding a way forward in a system that no longer has a normal.